debugging spreadsheet. Again, this is a quiz, what's wrong with this spreadsheet? But this is an unfair quiz because it's very difficult to see the defect just by looking. So let's try the demo again. So I run this. Okay, I get error message. Okay, you see that it says no viable alternative at input. Well, I'm sorry that this message is not very user-friendly. So, but I can tell you, this means there is a wrong word or character here. Here means, you can see that 10 and 15. It means line number and column number. But this is line number and column number of generated DLL. So it's not a about the line or column of a spreadsheet. So just by looking spreadsheet, you cannot find the root cause. So you need to know that the spreadsheet generates DLLs. So you can check the generated DLLs, how to. So let's see here. This is a system property, Drools dump directory. So if you set the directory, configure this system property, generated DLLs will be dumped into this directory. Also, there's one more way to check the generated DLL. Here is a spreadsheet compiler. So if you use this spreadsheet compiler, you can get the DLL as a string. So you can just simply check the DLL string. Now, let's have a look at the generated DLL here. You can see the DLL, this is very simple. So one row is turns into one rule. And next row is another rule. And remember the error message that it was line 10. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, whatever. So 15 here. Here is the problem. This is double quotation. It still looks no problem, but you need to believe in the error message. So this double quotation.
This is so tricky. This is not fair.
Yeah, this is not fair. So correct. Correct double quote is this, and the wrong one is this. But this is not a joke example. Actually, I have seen this issue a few times. So this is not artificial.
Awesome. Great tip. Thank you.
Yeah, this is not artificial issue because Microsoft Excel or LibreOffice may convert your character automatically. So sometimes this plain double quotation can be turned into this one. So it's up to the configuration of the tool. So please, you need to check the configuration. I think there's a way to suppress such conversion.
But okay, the fix needs to be made inside the spreadsheet, correct?
Yes, inside spreadsheet. So now I want to fix this. Okay. Fixed. And run again. Okay. This time it works. Hello world and goodbye to real world. So here is a recap. So firstly, no viable alternative at input means that a wrong word or character here. And this line number and column number, so you need to check the generated DLLs. Also, you need to notice that the tab is one character. So you need to count it differently, maybe. And how to check the DLLs? There are two ways, so system property drills dump there or spreadsheet compiler.